commonly known as the Creeping Violet, renowned the world over for its rare beauty and determination to cling to life in the most unlikely places. Unfortunately, Cascadia is not one of those places.
New girl, Violet Hall. She's supposed to be amazing.
Looks to me like she has zero confidence.
Someone's not in Kansas anymore.
Cliche alert.
No, she actually is from Kansas. I heard she's sponsored by 4-H.
That hip-hop band?
No, 4-H is in Kids Milking Cows for Fun.
Yeehaw! Ouch.
Farm girl's getting her butt kicked.
Game, set, and match, Miss Capadouba.
Farmer girl never had a chance.
Some workout, huh?
Losers collect the balls.
Unbelievable.
Pure evil.
Just once, I would love to give Sunny a taste of her own medicine.
How? No one can beat her. Sunny has no rival.
You mean Sunny has no rival yet?
Loser.
Come on, the guy was all about entertainment.
Forget backhand. Let's talk back end.
I don't know. Adidas is just so stripey.
People! There is more to life than this tennis thing. No one seems to like my reading list. How about Squib choosing this week's book? Got that?
Huh? Book?
Crammed with words. Two covers.
A nice, sturdy binding.
Squib.
How about Frankenstein?
Mary Shelley's masterpiece about creation and more intriguing destruction. Appropriate choice. Partner up, be ready to present on Wednesday.
You've read it, right?
Practically memorized.
I meant.
And if even one person isn't ready, group detention after practice. Gosh. Got that?
Thanks, Squib. That means you
better read it.
With your written report and my flashing cross, we are so geared for an A.
But, Dad, I have an assignment this week.
You did what?
Fine. Yeah, whatever. I'll be there.
You're eating up all my minutes.
Calm down. I'll pay you back.
Check it out.
My dad just flew in from Paris. Wants me to go to some diplomatic function at the Ritz.
Nice try. Not a lot of school grounds during the week.
Well, Hartley's signing me out for a couple of days. Special circumstances.
What about Miss Wiley's assignment?
Look, if anyone knows that book, it's me.
I know where you live.
Relax, buddy. I won't let you down. Just because I'll be swimming in champagne doesn't mean I can't study. I just can't believe you pulled me out of school for this.
Because of that school, I can't pay rent this month. Is it so awful for you to contribute to?
Okay, I'm sorry.
Besides, you might have some fun with your old man. Eh?
This is your idea of fun?
I don't know, Megan.
Come on. Remember that time in third grade when we gave Stinky Pelosi a makeover?
Yeah, but then he shaved our eyebrows off.
But no one called him Stinky anymore.
Is anyone sitting here?
No. I'm Megan.
Adina.
Violet Hall.
I know who you are.
Because we're the Cascadia Welcome Committee. Unofficially, then.
We just know how hard it is being the new kid.
Away from the farm. I mean, your family.
Well,
It has been kind of hard, especially with players like Sonny Capaduca.
Well, finally, it's your lucky day.
It is?
Want an edge up on Sonny?
Well, yeah. We might be able to help you.
Really? You do that?
You betcha.
Time to call in the troops. I listen to this before every game. It's how I got my killer instinct.
Now repeat after me. Nice girls never finish first.
Nice girls never finish first?
Something like that.
Now repeat after me.
My mom sent me some aloe cream.
Aloe gives me horrible hives. I only trust the expensive stuff. Besides, image is everything.
Yeah, that's it. Great. Great, perfect. That's brilliant. I love it. That's good. Good.
That was my knee.
Oh, trust me. Black and white is totally inspiring. There you go. Yeah, that's it. Great. Keep it flowing. Oh, and that's her knuckles, see?
Okay, guys, here I come.
Wait.
Wow. I am good.
Can I go
now? Lila, you look amazing. Excuse me, but I have a game to play.
Stop me!
Gunnarsson actually picked Violet today for demonstration. You should have seen Sunny's face.
This is totally working. Violet doesn't cream me.
Not likely.
Got it. I'm gonna let Violet win.
You're gonna lose on purpose?
When Sunny finds out that Violet beat us, she'll totally freak. And bonus track, I won't have to play Rick.
Beat us?
It's only a couple line calls. It's not cheating if we lose.
Yeah, but it'll mess with our standings.
One game each? Give me a break. We have all year to make it up.
I don't know.
Thought that was out. What?
Beginner's luck, I guess.
You said it.
Day, huh? And for the best of us.
Are you deaf? I need more court time.
What's this magic word?
Who died and made you boss?
Technically, I'm not a boss per se, but as Coach Gunnarsson's third assistant, all court time must be booked and approved through me within 36 hours of commencement of play. So, as I was saying...
Please, okay?
I'll work my magic. Okay.
I'm sure he'll be here.
Well, why don't you begin?
Okay. Well, as you can all see by my nifty visual accompaniment, Frankenstein had bolts that were, protruding from his head. Decorative, yes. But an integral
Whom
part.
In the novel did Frankenstein's monster perceive as a father figure?
Well, it's funny you should ask that question because...
Didn't read it, did ya?
Well, that depends on how you define read. Because technically, my partner Sebastian is dealing with that portion of the assignment.
See you all after practice.
Super job, Squib.
Nice one. I'm sorry, but the only way I'm going to get through to you kids is if the stakes are high and the loss is real.
Game, set, and match. Violet, Paul.
Are you nuts? We already made our points. I didn't throw that one. Violet actually beat me.
What? Are you deaf?
Or
Losers collect the balls.
We created a monster.
Out the butter.
Hey, Violet.
Oh, hey.
Can we talk to you for a sec?
Busy?
Sort of important.
What?
Well, we don't know exactly how to say this.
We made you, and now we want to unmake you.
Excuse me?
You went from milking cows to being a cow.
What she means is, we miss the old Violet.
Okay, I know you guys were using me to make Sunny jealous.
You're trying to be helpful.
Please, it was so obvious. But that's okay. I always knew I needed Edge, and finally, I have it. So from the newly formed Cascadia Thank You Committee, thanks. Unofficially, that is. Oh, and for future reference, cool with the farm jokes. Oh, my parents are surgeons.
So toast.
Well, there's still someone she'll never beat.
142. 143. 144. Hi, Sunny. 145. This may sound sort of weird, but you know, the whole reason I came to Cascadia was because of you.
You and half the school.
Not Adina and Megan.
140.
I think they're jealous of us.
Sad. Really. Tell me about it. Sunny? You're from Romania, right?
I'm kind of busy here. One.
Why are you so good?
Two.
And what gives you that winning edge?
I don't know. Every time I play, I just imagine my mom and dad are in the stands. The harder I play, the more real they feel.
Really?
No, I'm just good. And I have my lucky charm. Bertram.
Ritz Carlton, how may I direct your call?
Can you connect me to Henry DeBay's room? There must be a mistake. He was there for a diplomatic function.
He's not in our computer, sir.
Are you sure?
Absolutely.
Okay.
I'm so sorry, sir.
Thanks.
Hey, Squib.
You seen Sebastian?
Nope.
It's so unfair. He gets to take off whenever he wants just because his old man is a millionaire. You know something I don't?
Define something?
Special circumstances, for example.
I haven't heard anything.
Come on. First the guy shafts me in class, and now he's disappeared off the face of the earth. You have to tell me what you know. Please, Cody.
I can't.
I appreciate your help paying rent this month. Times are tough.
I could use help explaining why my English assignment isn't done.
Of course. You know I'd do anything for my boy. Give up a house in France, good job at the post office. What's a little homework? Besides, when you're a big tennis star, we'll laugh at all this, right?
There's been a report of cheating.
That's awful, sir.
It seems that one of our newer students has risen the ranks a little too quickly.
We hadn't noticed.
You check the seed board every hour.
Doesn't mean we cheat.
Word has it is that you let her win.
We all have our days.
I should suspend you both from the inter-school tournament.
Sir, I promise you, Adina and I would never do anything to jeopardize our ranking. We live to win. You know that.
Fine. You can play. But wasting my time? A different story.
Get your toothbrushes. I have a job.
Cheater.
Makeover queen.
Ugh, gross.
It's just a pube.
And I have my lucky job. Bertram.
Violet's a bunny killer. Sick. Sick! We have to stop her.
The only way we know how.
Time to eat. Time to eat. You need a good lunch if you want to be strong. Sébastien. Sébastien. Sébastien.
work part-time, be strong, do homework, be a tennis star. Is there anything else you would like me to do?
You know what? You're right. We don't have enough fun around here. Why don't you bring your friends over for the weekend? Or make them a real French feast.
No. Compared to them, we're freaks.
You're ashamed to be a Jubé?
Come on, Dad. Wake up. This place, our lives, it's a joke.
You're ashamed of me. After all I do for you, you're ashamed of me. Being at that school is changing you, Sébastien.
Frankenstein is, the more they try to stop him, the more powerful he became. And more determined to crush anyone who got in his way.
I listen to this before every game. It's how I got her instinct.
My mom sent me some aloe cream.
Aloe gives me horrible hives. What began as a humble creature somehow learned to fight back. Soon, everyone was terrorized. My picture! I wonder if Mary Shelley realized how scary Frankenstein would be. After all, she was a nice girl who just wanted to freak out her friends.
We can't let her get away with this.
Don't let her. Go play.
Look at me. I can't go out like this.
And I've already missed my match.
Only one person can stop her now.
Sunny Capaduca, please report to court 12D immediately. Sunny Capaduca, please report to court 12D.
Good luck. 'Cause I hear you're gonna need it. Unbelievable.
Sunny finally lost.
It's what we wanted. Yeah. Cheating, deception, envy. Not bad for a bunch of jocks.
Guess Violet isn't the only monster around here.
Well, so long, loser.
Hey, Sunny.
Hey, did you want something?
I'm the one that put Violet up to all of this. I mean, it was my idea in the first place to create an opponent for you. You're just so confident and smug. I wanted to teach you a lesson, but I never thought you'd be able to beat you. Sorry, Sunny. I really am.
I actually lost on purpose. It was the only way to get rid of that brat.
You let her win?
Sure. There was a scout for Halo Tennis Academy watching. That school will burn Violet out in a year, but I'll be around for a long, long time.
What?
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
That Sunny knew all along and that she set us all up?
That she's this all-powerful freak just playing with our minds?
Nah.
We're getting paranoid.
No one's that ruthless.
What are you watching? Okay, look. I screwed up, okay? You satisfied? What do you want from me?
An apology for one?
Okay.
Good enough.
How come the humble farmers are always the first to die?
Good question. Hey.
You up for a game?
Do I look like a duck?
Yep. Now come on, show me what you're made of.